football coach is shot and killed, police say, by his own father. Tonight, loved ones are grieving as they remember and honor the life of the Fresno coach.
Thanks for joining us for Action News Live at 5. Good evening. I'm Warren Armstrong.
And I'm Graciela Moreno. Developing now, authorities say they are continuing to investigate what led up to a Fresno father shooting and killing his own son.
Tonight, the father is in jail, and friends and family are mourning the victim, Billy White Jr. Action News anchor Brittany Jacob is live in the newsroom now with reaction from the community. Brittany.
As we head into Father's Day weekend, one father lost a son. Two sons will grow up without a father. Tonight, family and friends I spoke with today are completely devastated after the tragic loss of Billy White Jr.